In Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban, we met Professor Lupin. Now, he was a mentor to Harry at Hogwarts, but he left the school after it was revealed that he was a werewolf. Then there's Mad-Eye Moody. He made an appearance in the fourth film, although it wasn't quite himself. That Mad-Eye Moody was actually Barty Crouch Jr., an imposter, who disguised himself as Mad-Eye using Polyjuice Potion. The first time we see the real Mad-Eye Moody in action is in the fifth film, Harry Potter and the Order of the Phoenix.